Okay. Hi, we are Albert. You're not Albert. And it's third time recording, and I hope it works now for this one. So today we're just gonna show off our projects. And okay.
Yeah. Oh my god, that is loud.
And put it on the side. Okay. So basically this is our main menu. And there are three options: new, load, and quit. And first of all, we're just gonna create a new world. And I can press N key to get a new world, and I'll type in any random seed. I'll say 4, 3, 2, 1, and if I press S, it's gonna generate using that specific key. And yeah, this is the world, and that at sign is our avatar, and we can move that around using WEST like other games. And yeah, I'm just gonna move up it to give it some like input. And also, we can quit and save the game by pressing colon Q, and yeah, it's quitted. And if he inside. Okay, from the main menu, if you press L, it's gonna load to the very last state, like right before I quit the game. Like as you can see, like. The position of the avatar, and even the health, and then like the shape of the world, and it's all saved. And yeah, so and basically we have our HUD like in the left corner and the right corner and the top. And
first let's check if it's actually showing or if it's blocked by something.
Yeah, it's not.
It's not blocked mm-hmm. this time, that's great.
Mm-hmm. So depending on like where we put our cursor, it's gonna show up description of the specific tile. So it's wall and it's nothing and it's floor and it's me. And in the upper right corner there to help, then can like control the game. And yeah, basically this is the basic features of the game.
Mm-hmm. And the other features we have include let me find one real quick. Yeah, on what Hyono just said, we have a spike feature, and basically every time we go over here and we step on a spike, we hear a crunching noise, and then we also lose a heart. So now, if we were to leave, it's no longer a spike, because spikes go into people, and they hurt. Yeah, we just hit another one. Anyways, basically this health function is just like to limit the number of spikes we can have. The spikes are generated randomly in the rooms, not the hallways, because that would just be psychopathic. And then there is guaranteed to be a way into like the from between any two floor tiles without hitting a spike, but we are not looking for that path right now. And then every time we go through one of these stairs, it basically progresses to the next level. And as this is faster than Mystery Dungeon, we don't need like a 5-second loading screen to do so. We basically just like move over down here. And then let's just try to die. Also, the music died out. Oh, okay, well, it also had a game over screen. I think I hit S too many times, so it got rid of it. But yeah, there is a game over screen if you run out of health, and it basically should have changed the music, but I left too fast for that to happen. And if we were to load back from the game over screen, it would just put us back to our starting location on the first level. So our ambition points are obviously the music, and like also the sound input, sound feedback for hitting on the spikes. Please get more spikes so I can get into the like the death screen. I spent so many minutes looking for the death screen. Anyways, we also have like a vision blocker, so like if we were to go like around a hallway or something, that would basically just restrict our vision to like anything that's would that can be reached by 6 floor tiles. So even if it was like from here, we could technically just this block is technically 5 blocks away from this block or some 4 blocks away from this block, but since it's blocked by wall tiles, it actually has to be around here like this, and that's too far, so it only goes around the hallway and not like across it. And then that is our other that's our other ambition point. So yeah, now for the death screen, if I can. Yeah, as we can see, the music changes and then we get greeted with this sign that says game over, press any key to exit, and we press the key and it exits. Alright, so that's it for our game. Hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, please give us a good grade.
Please.